was a fornication.
Was there fornication?
There was no fornication.
May I speak on my own behalf?
Please proceed.
There was a breach of modesty. I was alone with a man. He saw my head uncovered.
You took off your shirtle?
Yes.
And your body, did he see it uncovered?
He placed his hands on my back.
And it was bare?
Yes.
You did that knowing full well that what you were doing was a violation.
I did.
And you allowed yourself to be touched?
Yes.
And what, may I ask, happened next?
I cried.
For shame?
No. From loneliness.